and the end of the end of the box, he couldn't succeed in trying to restore, in restoring the event to their previous borders, meaning the full administrative borders, which is a big if. He may just go ahead and announce some of that, you know, they are part of Western Federation through some kind of a referendum eventually. If that happens, then all of a sudden, Ukrainians, by giving up their fight in those areas, will be going to war against Russia itself, and that could lead to a nuclear ultimatum for Vladimir Putin. Among other things, this is something being made here on May 9th, during the parade, along with, possibly, as the British high-level officials have said, we may hear...